It's time for the Mega Bowl.
With a roach clip. A special roach clip that even brown sugar doesn't know about. All right, let's do it.
Okay.
First one up, Frozen Crown, Embrace the Night.
Yes. Oh, shit.
All right. Start over, man.
Dude, what the fuck?
We're gonna start over.
Oh my god.
We gotta start over.
Fucking ain't right, man. Start that shit.
We're gonna start this all over.
She just smacked you upside your head with that shit.
Yeah. We're finding some good fucking bands, man. Look, this is a band right here. Her voice. This is how I want to hear when it's this type of music. I want to hear this type of voice coming out of the female.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
I don't like the hot, what is it, soprano?
Yeah.
I don't like that crap. I mean, it's okay in some things.
You don't like the extreme falsetto.
No. This is what I like. Right here. I dig this, man. Yeah. This is a good, the music's good so far.
She's her, like a soprano to alto.
Her, whatever it is.
She's got a great voice.
It fits the music.
Dude,
her voice
fucking,
fits the music.
It's ridiculous.
This is good. This is good.
Viking metal, but sung by a woman, but without that, you know, like, type Viking shit. Dude, I love this. This is fucking ridiculous.
To me, like, instantly, I already like her voice. I like this band
Dude.
Already. I like this. We're going to have to watch more, but
oh my God,
I like
yeah.
this song so far. I like this,
fucking
man.
Right, man.
She kind of reminds the voice. I'm feeling like if Pat Benatar dropped some acid and then took some hash and then went into the vocal studio
okay
and sang, I feel like it might be this. What I'm saying is, I like this lady, and she's got a great voice.
She's got a phenomenal.
Maybe
fucking voice.
Didn't enunciate it.
No, you did.
Enunciate.
You did great. I was just trying to picture Pat Benatar.
Yeah.
With these vocals, like I'm trying to get all that in my head.
Yeah.
And I'm like,
well, okay, but let's put it into perspective, dog.
Okay.
Because in 1981. Uh-huh. Pat Benatar was this heavy, but not in this way.
She was.
Her music for that era was heavy.
Yeah.
Radio rock.
Yes.
Which back then was heavy.
Yeah. True. I see your point.
Not like this.
Yes.
But heavy for the time.
For the time period. Yeah, no, of course. Yeah. Totally. No, I see that. I get that.
Yeah.
I feel you on that shit. All right.
All right, let's go.
Let's continue.
Love this shit,
dude,
man.
I love the lyrics, the vocals, the drums.
I don't know what it is, God. Man. Well, the biggest part is her voice.
Her
man.
Voice is amazing.
I like her voice with this rock,
yeah.
this melodic, and the girl, the shredder, man.
Dude, she's ridiculous, man. It's like, where the fuck did they come from, man?
I think. Oh yeah, this has got to be, they're aliens, man. They got to be aliens. Hey, look, what, I wonder if they're like from Finland or Sweden or one of those places.
We'll have to check.
Man.
We'll have to find
we'll
out.
Yo,
we'll look that up.
Dude, I'm digging, I'm getting into this band.
I know.
I love this band.
I love it.
I think that's why
it's like a heavy fucking ABBA,
yes,
man.
You know,
and except with the two chicks singing, it's her and him.
And you know how I love ABBA,
dude. I
know.
I mean, come on, man.
Come on,
it's ABBA, man. They're aliens,
so,
dude.
Yeah. So this is like, yeah, maybe that's what it reminds me.
Yeah,
of.
that's what it feels like to
me. Metal ABBA,
heavy.
Man. ABBA. Oh, that's good, man.
Yeah,
that's
you
good.
Like that, right?
Yeah, I like that shit, fucking man. Right. Fuck yeah.
Play that.
Oh, that was cool how she did that shit. Right when I unpaused it.
My boy on drums is like doing it.
Yeah.
And not doing it.
Yeah. We'll be right back. That was cool, man.
Dude, that was so good. No.
Okay, man.
Don't want to see that.
Yeah.
Dude, that was so good. That's the way you start off a Mega Bull.
That was badass, man.
That's how you start off a Mega Bull.
I like this band already, man.
I love this band.
I like this band. I need to hear more. Yeah, I like her voice, dude.
Dude, it's straight up a heavy ass ABBA.
Yeah, I dig it.
I can't wait to get into more of their stuff.
I dig it, man. All right, what'd you guys think? Let us know in the comments, yeah, man. Let us know in the comments. All right, ready? All right, number ready. Two on the number Mega Bowl coming up right now. What do we got, Brown Sugar?
We got Withersake.
Withersake.
Antiquity.
Antiquity. Real quick, yeah. We like this record label, Scarlet Records, yeah, man.
Ooh, this came out on your birthday.
It did?
Yeah.
Oh, right on. This was on my came out on my birthday. All right.
Dude, this is about to be brutal. Let's go. No pun intended.
Let's watch it. Let's watch it.
All right, let's do it.
Scarlet, man. Some black and death metal, man.
Oh my,
this is like
God.
Some black and death metal, some black metal and some death metal and shit. Yeah,
dude.
Yeah, yeah.
The fucking yeah. intro, you yeah. know.
I dig this. Let's go. I'm digging like the choral, the yes. choir thing in the background yes. and the bells. And there's like dude. All these little things going
all,
on.
Yeah, the all these little nuances and that are like hidden within this fucking body of music. Dude, where the fuck did they come from?
Yeah, this is like I said, it's got a little, his voice is kind of like black metal-ish.
I love it.
And some death metal thrown in there. Yeah.
Dude, it's so heavy. It's so fast. It's so like, there is no start. It's just,
yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
like, riddle me with bullets. Like, where did you come from, man?
Yeah, they were getting it from the beginning, man.
Dude, I love it.
Yeah, man. I dig it. Let's keep going.
Let's go. Not expecting that. Dude, this is so fucking dope. This is so fucking dope.
Yo, man. This is like number three in this bowl, right? Or is this number two in the bowl?
Dude, it's... Yeah. I think so.
Yo,
man. Dude, I'm just being beaten the fuck up. Yeah, this is number two. Yo. I am being beat the fuck up with this fucking song. What the
this,
fuck?
Yeah, man. This is gonna be a brutal this is gonna be a brutal mega bowl, man. Let's go.
Wash away the lies from
dust on his fretboard, man. Because he's sweeping the fuck out of that guitar, man. That motherfucker said, get the fuck out of here, man. So it's like you play, you sing, you do a chorus, and then a guitar contest between a shred off, and then you sing a verse, a chorus, and then another shred off, man. Yo, dude, this is crazy, man. This is crazy.
This motherfucker on the drum just nonstop.
Let me know, because that was bonkers, dude. My boy on the drums from before, this motherfucker was off and running. Like, dude, where did you come from? That shit was amazing. It was beautiful,
dude. That was a shred fest, man. It was beautiful on all counts. So it was like black metal, death metal, and then he started singing, man, in his like low voice.
His clean vocals were amazing. That's fucking
different, man.
I love that.
Like, that's something that I haven't heard in like any of this shit before. Yeah. Like with the black and death shit and stuff.
I wasn't expecting him to sing
in that low register and shit. That was wild, man.
That was so good.
That was wild. All right, dudes. What do you guys think, man? Tell us what you think. Let us know.
I'm excited. We gotta watch more of their stuff, dude.
Let's go to number 3, man.
Ooh, we going back to our boys. Ooh,
who we got for 3?
Ningen Isu, Ningen Isu?
Ningen Isu. All right, so we just found them yesterday, right?
Is it Namahaj or Namahaje?
I have no idea. Namahaj. We just found them yesterday, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, hey.
What a find!
We're gonna do it again. Let's do it.
Excited.
Fired up, man. Fired up. Ha ha ha. What do you think so far, man?
Dude, I love it. I love it.
Dude, these guys.
Amazing. They're magical.
Yeah, it's on. They're magical. This is a band, again, for me, it's just on a different playing field, aliens. Man. They're in a different playing field. Like, and they said, what, they've been around 30-something years?
Man.
30-something years?
Ridiculous, dude. That's ridiculous.
And we just now heard it. I mean, that sucks, man. Because, like, you know, we've talked about that before. Unless you were a journalist back in our day. I mean, dude, there's no way that MTV never played these guys, know. Man. They never gave exposure to bands like this. Man, we missed out on a lot with these guys, 30 man.
30 years ago.
They've been 30 years, man.
I was 15. Back then, it's funny. Wow, like. They were around like when I was listening to like Kitaro and shit.
Yeah.
Dude, man. I'm trying to imagine Kitaro heavy. Like, dude, that would be them.
Yeah, I it's crazy, man, because if they're putting out good music like this, like now and then a few years ago, they're older stuff, dude.
Man.
I mean, yeah, dude, what a cool band. And their lyrics, what again, man. Are you reading the lyrics?
Oh, yeah. I'm reading
man.
The lyrics.
This is, these guys are deep, man. They're connected. They know what's going on. I love this band, dude. I love this band. Fucking insane, dude, man.
That was crazy, man. That was fucking crazy, yo. Dude, I've never heard that shit before, man. I'm telling you.
Yo.
Fucking
Wow. Dude, like these dudes been around 30 something fucking years. Wow. And sound better.
Yeah, than, 30th anniversary.
Then sound better than most of the motherfuckers out there, man. Dude. Wow, man.
Oh, I'm just so happy that we
fucking
found
Japanese metal, man.
I know, dude. Right the fuck on, man. Why it's everything.
It's taken so long, man, for us to find this shit, man.
Dude, because everything happens in its time. You know that.
Yeah.
You can't do something before.
These dudes, man, with their lyrics.
Dude, I know. It was, wow. Absolutely wow. I am just beyond
these guys are so hooked in.
I know.
They're amazing. So hooked in. I love this band, dude.
I do too. I can't wait to get to more videos.
I like the fact that I can keep saying, hey man, I like this band. We're finding some good fucking music, dude.
I know.
I'm digging this shit. Same. This Mega Bowl has been a Mega Bowl right now. All right, where we at now, man? It's like, hey, right. Tell us what you guys think about this video, man.
All right. It's going to be Thy Kingdom Will Burn.
Oh, yeah. Thy Kingdom Will Burn.
Follow the Fallen.
Follow
the Fallen. Dude. I love these titles.
I know. Let's do it, man.
I love it.
Okay. It's like a theme, man.
I know. You ready?
Let's go for it. Mm. Okay. Or maybe it's a lyric. Is this a lyric video?
It might be a lyric video.
Watch it. Look at it.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
I love seeing the lyrics.
Yeah.
Got the skull.
Okay. Okay, well, I guess we know why we picked this.
Synchronicity.
I guess we know why we picked this. Yo, all right, so.
I know. I'm like mind blown right
so
now.
So first of all, I know I haven't heard this band before.
I know I haven't either.
But I kind of have heard this band before.
Okay, that makes sense.
Sort of.
It could have been a thing that you've passed by.
Yeah, obviously the lyrics are going to be for us. So yeah, total. Let's continue.
Let's continue. Love the scale. You make it so warm, miserable. It's now a new way we can detect that. How do we suppose to bloom? We're lost down in dirt. We're
so the chorus took a fucking negative turn. It went down a negative hole for a few seconds, man.
Dude, but the lyrics, yeah, there's no denying why we picked this song.
Yeah.
But I mean, dude, this shit is so fucking amazing to hear these type of things being spoken of in metal.
Well, look, man, back in the day, see, now I'm gonna sound like a grandpa, man.
You know, back in the day,
that's what fucking metal was. Metal was about the finger,
of
man.
Of course, it was about rebellion.
For sure. It was about the finger to the system, period.
Exactly.
It didn't matter what it was, government, religion, whatever.
Yeah,
it was the finger.
I know.
Then somewhere 10, 12 years ago, metal started getting stupid, like really stupid, right? It got real dumb. And now to see bands like this,
yeah, dude,
put out lyrics like this.
It's exciting. It's exciting.
It's about time.
And the music is fucking heavy as shit, dude.
It's about fucking time.
Fucking ain't right. Let's go.
Let's do it. You know who the vocalist reminds me of, though?
Ew.
You're a shitty boss.
You're a shitty boss.
You're a shitty boss.
Agretsuka.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah.
I miss that. Car. Yeah. I think there's going to be a new season, by the way.
Right on. Cool.
Just saying.
Cool.
Press play.
Cool.
Press play. There is no end inside.
Hey, man.
It's like kick you in the nuts. Like, fuck you, man. There is no end inside.
I mean, dude, like, that's how a lot of people feel. And that's why I'm glad these bands are starting to do this, man. I'm glad that these bands are waking the fuck up and understanding,
of course,
that things aren't what they seem to be.
No, of course not. I mean, that's so funny because we were just talking
We were just talking about it.
Dude, I love when this happens.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
This whole mega bowl has been synchronistic.
It's been a fabulous fucking fat bowl.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Thoughts, babe. I want to turn the fan on. Good.
Oh, please do. Yeah, man. Thanks. What are my thoughts? Dude, that shit was insane. It's funny, like I said, because you're seeing more and more of these bands speaking about things that are very philosophical and deep, you know, and things that provoke thought. You know what I mean? Other outside of like what politician is doing that or what religion is doing this, or, you know, any other crazy bullshit that's going on in the world. You know what I mean? It's taking you out of that and opening you up into something that's, you know, not as understood. It's trying to show you, hey, man, wake the fuck up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I mean, it's a beautiful thing because, yo, like, music is powerful, man. That shit gets inside your body, inside your DNA. That shit goes into your subconscious, man, without you even knowing it. And then it triggers something maybe to get you to start thinking and digging or learning something about yourself or whatever, you know? And that's why I'm really enjoying now, you know, having this beautiful fucking music that can be extremely heavy and be extremely meaningful, you know? But I mean, that's just my opinion. I don't know.
No, I mean, dude, you already said it. I mean, it's that, dude, for me to hear bands like this now after the years and years and years of, you know,
right,
talking about this stuff,
yeah,
and to hear bands start singing about it is really, really cool, man.
Oh, fuck yeah.
That's what I said. It's about fucking time, man.
Exactly, dude.
All right, guys, so that's number four in the Mega Bowl. So we got, tell us what you think about this one, by the way. Yes. And then now we've got the Roach clip coming up. Now, Brown Sugar doesn't know anything. I know this song, but I wanted Brown Sugar to hear this song. And this has a theme because it's called Shaking and Baking. Right? So what? So here we go. So this is a band called Honky Toast.
Oh, right.
All right. Now, I had this CD back in, like, I think this came out in, like, the late 90s or something like that. Maybe.
Okay.
I think this came out in the late 90s, maybe after 2000. I can't remember.
Mm-hmm.
But this song is called Shaking and a Bacon. All right. It's just the song because they didn't make a video for it.
Okay.
All right. So,
well, screen that shit, yeah, so I can look at
we're
it.
We're going to, and we're going to, now just keep it, listen to the music and see what it just reminds you of.
Okay.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
All right, guys, this is Honky Toast, and it's Shaking and a Bacon.
Okay. Very Skinner.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Dirty. It's like if Skinner met Buck Cherry, they fucked, had a baby.
Yeah.
That's this band.
But now you got to listen to it. Now you got to wait for the vocals.
Holy shit.
Time I heard this when it came on the radio on 98 Rock, I thought this was Faster Pussycat.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
His voice sounds like Tame Me Down from Faster Pussycat, I think.
Totally.
This, now, like I said, I can't remember what year this came out. I think it was in late 90s, or I guess we could look it up, but this was after this type of music was done with, man. And it came out of nowhere. And so that's why I went out and bought this CD,
dude,
because it was different.
This.
Yeah.
I mean, I see what you're saying with Faster Pussycat for sure. But for me, my first go-to was Buck Cherry. Because I hear
with the
his,
music, yeah.
Yeah, the music. And even in the vocals, like, I hear his voice in there too. Yeah. You know what I mean? But, dude, it's like, and then it's got that dirty, nasty,
yeah.
Dude, like, what?
Yeah, yeah.
Why did you wait this long to show me that shit.
Dude, it just came up. It just came popped in my head the other day. It just popped in my head. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And it was like one of those songs that got played all over 98 Rock all the time. Wow. So it was like big around Baltimore at that time, I think. But I don't think they ever went like, I don't think they made it anything like really big or anything.
Oh, that sucks because they're fucking phenomenal.
But yeah, guys, so that was Honky Toast. Honky Toast. The name of the album is What You Gonna Do, Honky. And I highly, highly recommend it. It's all over, as you can see, it's all over YouTube.
I love that.
And I think they may be on Spotify as well.
Dude, but, I love it. That was special.
Yeah, that was just a cool little thing for Brown Sugar to see.
Thank you.
I thought she'd like that song.
I did.
So yeah, and they all had like goofy ass names, like one guy had eggs in his name, like it all had like to do with like food and breakfast.
Oh, I
and, yeah.
love that. So, oh my god.
Yes, yeah, so I don't know if it was. I don't know if it was like a joke band that people. I don't know what.
Dude,
what
I love
yet.
This.
But it was cool.
I love this.
So anyway, guys, that's the end of our mega bowl for tonight, man. So what'd you think?
What
you guys still
clip.
Here? If you guys are still here, hey man,
y'all
thank
are warriors,
you.
Man.
Yeah, thank you. You're still here. Thank you.
Yes.
And if you would, man, if you give us a thumbs up, that'd be cool. Just not the finger. And then, yeah, if you feel led to do so, man, subscribe. We're trying to get to 1,000. 1K. We're trying to get to 1K so that we can have a live Halloween party. And you guys can request videos. And we'll have punch and pie and all kinds of stuff, man.
Spooky, ooky stuff and costumes.
Spooky, ooky, man.
Wardrobe changes.
Wardrobe changes.
And reactions that you guys request.
And more bowls. Mega All right, guys. Yeah, man. Right on.
Mega bowls.
All right, guys. So anyway, that's it for now.
Yes.
We will be back in a jiffy.
Manana.
In a jiffy.
Deuces.